taste test. Oof. So good, so good.
Yo, what's good people? It's Ocean here. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the video. I hope it's good wherever you're watching from. Just made a quick bowl of oats. You already know, oats is the best way to start the day. Breakfast of champions. It's a bit later on in the day. Usually I like to leave the house a bit early, get to the studio, but I was watching the Conor McGregor Dustin Poirier fight. Not live, because when they show it live in the UK, it's usually like 3 a.m. in the morning. That's so early. So I just watched the replay in the morning. And I mean, Conor McGregor got smoked. I've been telling people for a long time, you gotta put respect on Dustin Poirier's name, but I'm sure Conor McGregor will bounce back. Anyway, I'm gonna finish up these oats real quick, get this down in me. Then we're gonna go to the studio and make some beats. Today is snowing quite heavily. Probably picked the worst day to drive to the studio. Usually I don't really drive, I just take the train because it's quicker, it's more convenient. And plus, when you drive into central London, you have to pay congestion charge. So if I was to drive like every single day, that's gonna add up. It's gonna be super expensive. But I like to drive just like maybe one time a week, just to switch it up. So I just got to the studio, and today, in today's video, I'm gonna be flipping a Bollywood soundtrack or a Bollywood song into a drill beat. I saw someone put it in the comments below because I already flipped an Arabic song into a drill beat. One of my friends sent me over a list of Bollywood songs. Apparently these are classics, like everyone knows these ones. I actually don't really know like any Bollywood songs myself. So I'm gonna listen to this playlist and try and find something that I think I can flip. Hopefully I can flip into a banger. I got the playlist up here. I'm just gonna listen to a few songs, see if there's anything that I can take and possibly flip into a drill beat. I like those vocals. I'll come back to that one. I might even like take one song and then take another one and put two together or something like that. Yeah, this piano is nice. I'm thinking like I could probably half speed it, make it something dark. This one is Om Shanti Om. I'm gonna start with that one. I'm gonna take that. Got that vibe there already. Maybe even if I just like stretch that. That's a good foundation there. I'm gonna keep it like that for now, add in some drums, and then I'll bring in, I'm thinking like a flute or something like that to be more like a lead, but I'm just gonna add in some drums to get the vibe a bit. Thank you.
add in a bit of echo on that one as well. Take out some of that low end.
Yeah. Just so the 808 has more space.
Let's just repeat everything over. Make an 8-bar loop for the 808s. Alright, and let's move these clouds over. One octave up, and then this should be at big lights. Alright, so what I've done, I've left some of these notes down and I moved everything up an octave. So that first one is really deep, and then everything is just a bit higher up. Alright, so I've finished the beat kind of. I've got like all the essentials, all like the main sounds. I just want to put one more thing on it. I was going to add a flute, but I've actually found some vocals in another Bollywood song called Bole Chudiya. I think that's how you say it. I might have butchered the name, but there's like some nice, really nice vocals in there. I'm going to try and chop it up and then add that on top. Bole Chudiya. So there's a section in there that I really like. I'm gonna try and find it. All right, let's repeat that, join that up. I'm gonna add just a little bit of reverb. Finish the beat, arranged it out just a little bit to give it a drop, you know, added in a bit of effects. You already know, this is what we got all together now. So we start off calm. Yeah, that one is hard. So yeah, that is me flipping Bollywood into drill. It actually came out as like a really hard drill beat, but I ended up going with two songs. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, as always, please give it a thumbs up, hit the like button right now. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, then you should go ahead and subscribe as well. That's about it for this video. I'll see you in the future. We'll be right back.